Zazu, why am I not loved? I am that rare and awesome thing. I'm every inch a king. Yet I feel a twinge of doubt as I go walk about.
Hey, boss!
When my name is whispered through the crowd, is this talk of love or regicide? Tell me I'm a door. Please tell me I'm a door.
Hey, boss!
Wow, what is it?
We got a bone to pick with you.
There's no food, no water.
Yeah, it's dinner time and ain't no stinking entrees.
You and your petty complaints. You don't know what real hunger is. Day after day it gnaws at the very core of my being.
I had that once. It was wines.
No. It's like an itch. Deep, persistent, profound.
That's it. Wines. When they get really bad, all you gotta do is hunker down and scoot.
Thanks for the tip. Ingrates! If it weren't for me, you'd be beating off buzzards for your next bite.
Yeah, I'll save your thanks a bunch. But how about some lunch? It doesn't matter if it's fresh. I need a fix of flesh. My bones have moved to where they've never been. They are on the outside, looking in.
Are you blaming me?
Oh, no!
It's the loinuses.
Ah.
You are so adored.
That's more like it.
But what I give for one more hit? A full release Kielbasa. Or maybe horn your horn to spit.
Oh, how I miss Mufasa!
Mufasa! Mufasa! Dare you! I told you never to mention that name.
Note taken. I shall never mention again.
Even in death, his shadow looms over me. There he is. No, there he is. I'm there!
Calm yourself, sire, or you'll get another one of your splitting headaches.
I am perfectly fine! I'm better than Mufasa was. I'm revered. I am reviled. I'm idolized. I am despised. I'm keeping calm. I'm going well! I tell myself I'm fine. Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
I tell myself I'm fine.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
Yes, no, yes, no. Who am I talking to? Oh, very well. Zazu.
Yes, sire.
Nobody loved me. There's the rub. Not even as a cub. What did my brother have that I don't have?
Do you want the short list or the long?
Whatever.
Well, he had adoring subjects.
No.
A loving family.
No.
A devoted queen.
That's it. I need a queen.
A what?
A queen, man, a queen. Without a queen, what am I? A dead end. No line, no descendants, no future. With a queen, I'll have cubs. Immortality will be mine. Immortality will be mine!
Scar.
Oh, Nala. Your timing couldn't have been more perfect. My, how you've grown.
Scar, you have to do something. We're being forced to overhunt.
She's got those assets feminine.
You're the king. Control the hyenas.
I have to make her mine.
Destroying the pride lands.
Nobility in every gene.
Look, if we stop now, don't you
she
see?
She has to be my queen.
There's still a chance for things to be all right again.
Come, sweet Nala. It's written in the stars.
Wait, what are you doing? Are you listening to me?
We'll create a host of little stars.
What are you talking about?
Tell me I'm adored.
Get away from me!
Tell me I'm a god! Nala. You know how I loathe violence. One way or another, you will be mine.
Never, Scar. Never.
You belong to me.